What up, YouTube? Paulo Kiske here to do an unboxing of a wired Xbox One controller, nano-sized. Here's what it looks like. I got the color blue. Let's see if I get past the security tape. I really gotta buy me a little pocket knife one of these days. So I can have something to cut open these stuff with. There we go. Shoot. Oh, there's tape on the bottom. There we go. Guys. Slide this sleeve off. And then you got a green box. Forcibly open it. They get the controller right in front. See if I can get it out. Throw this plastic to the side. The only thing left in the box is a little guide, which we don't need. And there's the controller with the nice blue cord. Yeah. Both joysticks, the D-pad, the home button, and you all know the rest. It's definitely small. The size I will definitely have to get used to. Anyways, that's my unboxing for the nano-sized Xbox One wired controller. If you like this unboxing, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more unboxings. See you in the next one.